The Fuego volcano, which is an active stratovolcano in Guatemala, has recently erupted violently and buried several villages on its southern flank. It is one of the most active volcanoes in Latin America, and it sits on the Ring of Fire, a 25,000-mile horseshoe-shaped area where several tectonic plates rub against each other, creating intense volcanic activity and earthquakes. 3/4 of the world's active volcanoes can be found on the Ring of Fire.